A wild winter continues to pound Utah, and Fox 13 has you covered like no one else can. More on-air news.
Another winter storm slams.
More reporters in the field.
Drama all beginning about
more meteorologists.
Snow is still coming
and more outlets by far for the critical information you need.
I-15 is now closed in both directions.
When severe weather hits.
You see those snow levels crash to the valley floor.
There's only one place to turn. Fox 13 News.